Right here in the studio with Rocky Mountains. Melissa Kerr, good morning.
Good morning.
It's so great to have you here in the studio with us this morning. Now, for people that are not aware of what Rocky Mountains Science Center is, could you just explain, kind of give us a little overarching description of what it is?
Well, we're very, very big, I guess you would say. So we have the Youth Programs Department, which is really what we were founded on, the Community Programs Department, and then we also have the Sustainability Programs Department, which is where I'm in.
Okay, now speaking of sustainability, you do this incredible film series, and how many years have you been doing this?
This is our seventh year.
Seventh year, so it kicks off tonight. And so tell us about the film and where we can see it.
Okay, yeah, so this evening we're starting with The Age of Consequences. So we're really kind of opening up with a big film, kind of eyes wide open, just really kind of trying to push the impact quick this evening. So it focuses on climate change, but really more of the things we don't really associate with climate change. So it really brings out more of the governmental, more of the military aspect and kind of how we have to keep it, is it showing? Yep. Keep it like in that realm of how we have to be secure, you know, security throughout the country and around the globe.
Yeah. Huh. Okay. So some things that you hadn't really thought about when it comes to climate change and those things. And so what time does it start?
It starts at 6:30 this evening at Loaded Joe's here in Avon.
Okay, now do you have to buy tickets? How does that work?
No, it's free. So we always have a suggested donation of $5, but it is free to come to it. We normally fill up pretty quickly, so we encourage people to come early and find a seat and you know, get something to eat and drink and hang out and be ready for it.
And now this is something with this film series that, you know, if people can't be in Avon tonight, there's a second opportunity to see the movie.
Yeah, we started this after our first year. We decided we really wanted to be able to share the films throughout the entire community. So we started sharing it at the Dusty Boot in Eagle on the third Tuesday of each month.
Okay, so the first Tuesday is always in Avon, and then the third Tuesday is in Eagle.
Yes.
Okay, now for getting access to the film, is this something that you have to buy tickets for or reserve online or anything like that?
No, right now we're still kind of first come, first serve. We always have space. We bring extra chairs. Sometimes it's standing room only for some of the films, but we've never turned anyone away.
So. Okay, and then also let's talk about the conversation around these films. This is something where it's not like people come in and they watch the film and bye. You guys really kind of helped to create some conversation around what people are seeing.
Yeah, that was really a main focus when we started the film series, is that we wanted this to be a way for community members and guests too that are here visiting to really open up and have a conversation about whatever the topic was. And those conversations continue every month, and sometimes even after the film series is over or years later, people are still having the conversations and continuing that locally. So.
And then just really quickly, of course, we're running out of time, but can you just explain some of the programs that you have within the realm of sustainability that people maybe can participate in or learn more about through Rocky Mountains?
Yeah, so sustainability is really throughout our youth programs, the way we teach our kids and the students, as well as the community programs. Like tomorrow night, we have a Science Behind, and it's on climate change and weather. So, you know, a little integrated sustainability there as well. But through sustainability, we have a zero waste program. So we do a lot of the events helping with composting and recycling, the film series, Energy Smart Colorado, Actively Green Sustainable Business, and the Mountain Ideal Destination Certification.
So there's quite a few ways that beyond this film, you can really kind of take it to heart and really implement some of these things in your own life to really kind of make a change. But thank you so much for being here and just kind of sharing this great series with us, and much continued success. And if you want to learn more about the Sustainable Film Series or anything that Melissa just mentioned, walkingmountains.org is the website. We're going to take a quick break, and then we're going to let you know what's headed your way for tomorrow.